Woohoo! Hello, people. I am Magoo, and tonight I'm on the Skyfactory server Magoocraft.net. Well, mcmagoocraft.net. And I'm streaming for a little while tonight before I head off to sleep to go to work tomorrow. So I wanted to get on here and do a little exploring and see what's changed and what on earth is around. This is so cool. Not gonna lie. Little earth and moon and random block floating there. The sun down there, apparently. This is my server. That's mc.magoocraft.net, and you're free to join if you wish, like Tarl just did. This is our little spawn house building. It's just a temporary thing. It's gonna be cool and awesome and stuff once we get more cool and awesome stuff worked on. And everything on the server is working correctly without crashing us all the time. Which will be wonderful. I can't wait until that's all done. And I got some bacon and some donuts right here, because, you know, bacon donut is awesome. And a builder's lunch. Interesting. Let's see, I wonder where Tarnal is. Let's see where Tarnal is. Whoa! Whoa! Found him. I love the sky on this. Like, I don't know if that's a mod or what. Like, the sky is awesome. Okay, same as last time. Let's see what we got in here. Let's open up the... No, I'm actually using a different texture pack for this. I'm using Invictus, I believe. Yeah, I'm using Invictus. I can also use Sortax, which is or the Fanver version of Sortax. Invictus is a version of Sortax also. Group, usually community-based group that does this really awesome mod pack, very modern. Okay, let's see. I'm invisible. Haha, can't see me. Let's see what this guy's up to, cause I can. Get a nice start here. Awesome. I'm glad you're able to fix my commands for me. Thank you. I like this. That is so cool. Listen up, sister. Alrighty. You know, he had a really cool floor in here. I don't know what happened to it, but it seems to be gone now. He removed it, apparently. There goes the commands! Not skyblock tonight there, Tarl. Oh, you broke it. Okay, good. At least I don't have to ban anyone yet. Hashtag wreck it. Because I'm gonna wreck it right, Ralph. I can say that right. Let's make an island. Now, I'm playing creative because I really just like messing around with mods. Whoa. Yeah. I'm kicking the flow, don't you know, Bobby Joe? Listen up, sister. Mushroom risotto. Oh my. I need a gnome on that. Have a thing for mushroom risotto. Or any kind of risotto, really. Alright, what do we want? Why can I not see the thingamajigger? Something in settings options? Does that mean if I make an island, I'm gonna lose it all? And if so, I'll just hop on a different server for a bit. I don't want to lose anything that I do right now. Let's see what you- oh! Okay, yeah, here it is. Okay, cool. Let's see. What do I want? I want stone. Let's see. Words. I just want the items. Why can I not get the items? Okay, let's see. Found myself. Well, obviously, that worked. There we go. Oh wow, there's a slime island right near- two slime islands right near my island. How'd I get so lucky? That's awesome. Why do I need to do that? For- Nice, I like that. But what did I need to come here for? I'm confused. Living roots. What does living root do? Somebody tell me what living root does. Okay. Well, let's see. I want these bricks. Well, this looks cool. Not gonna lie, this island looks... Or, well, I mean, not even the island, just everything looks so awesome with this texture pack that I'm using. Let's see, I want some sort of grassy substance. Get rid of that. Okay. This here be the front of my island and head that way. I'll build a house over here. That's fine. No worries. Thank you for setting those up for me. I'm gonna pop over there for a second and pull the chat over so I can at least see what's going on. Ah, chat. Hello, chat. Who's in chat? Anybody here? Just us, okay. Not sure why I'm not picking these items up. Well, that figures. I'm a bit of a dunce. Cheese and rice. I can't be without you. So let's see, I'm gonna build some trees. I like... What kind of cheese do I like? Let's see, sapling. Let's build the Sacred Rubber Shapling Packrat's World Ship. Yeah, let's build that one. Tarl, you gonna beat me for that? Ooh, I can build a willow. That's awesome. Let's build this. It's purple. I can plant them anywhere. That's interesting. Boop. I'm gonna build them here. Yes, these trees actually do grow purple. They're really awesome. I don't believe the leaves are purple. I believe it's just the wood. Inside, they grow purple wood. see, if I was to torch, I need a vinyl torch. Need that one. See if I was to pop in and see the wood's purple. I think that's really cool. These trees are too tall though. I need something shorter. Okay, let's see. Sapling. Let's see. Redwood. No, it's way too big. I like maple. Okay, seriously, Christmas music, it isn't July. The heck? No. Sorry, I'm not listening to Christmas music. You must be out of your mind, monster cat. Ooh, this is cool. The wrench. Haha. Yeah, that's in the way, that's annoying. Well, see, what happens is I put it on random, and, you know, randomness ensues. Just say welcome back, shouldn't I? I'm a kind and caring god or something like that. First PC when you want to smite someone. Someone get their, bring a PC hither. Tarl. Just because I've been smitten by Mrs. Magoo. Ha! You know. Well, let's see. 1, 2, 3. I need 3. Torch. Sapling. Sapling. Thank you, I'll be here all night. Or some such nonsense like that. I'm full of stupid dad jokes, so if you, like, ever want me to say, like, some stupid dad joke, yeah. Eventually, we should totally get a Magoo says stupid dad jokes thingamajigger going or something. I don't know. Let's see, that's there, so I need 3 from the torch. Yeah, so apparently, from what I've learned from Bacon Donut and T-Pup, or Tactical Pinup, Bacon Donut's girlfriend. Streamers don't know how to math, which, yeah, I don't know how to math, so, yeah. Okay, let's get these trees grown. Nice tree, and one more. I'm gonna put another torch or so. Yeah. Get rid of this. I need a chest. I want a chest. I like... Where's this awesome chest thingamajigger? What? Oh, those look awesome. Isn't that so cool? Just a little present like box, but it's my colors. It's red, black, and white. Which are Magoocraft colors. And Magoo colors. I thought that was kind of something cool, you know? Let's see here. Where are we going? This way. I need a torch. Probably here. And here. And now I start building on that. Yeah, now, what you guys can't see, like, I'm totally, like, jamming out to the music. I love this kind of EDM-style beats and whatnot. Also, I have this really cool light set up in my bedroom, where I'm streaming right now. And, yeah, if I had my remote for my lights, I would totally have it in party mode right now, because this music's awesome. That bass line's kicking. I probably should post a video sometime, but I don't really have, like, camera equipment. Definitely gonna have to post some pictures though. I'll probably post them on my my personal page on my Magoocraft website. What's going on over here? Yes, PC is AFK. He's not even on. I think he's probably at work, Charles. Move needs to move his butt on over here. Yeah, it's okay. He's got IRL to deal with today. Probably. He'll probably be home about 4 a.m., which I think is 5 a.m. my time, which I'm going to be asleep. Actually, I'll be getting up in about an hour from then. Getting ready to work. So yeah, I'll be asleep. Gosh, this seems like it's so close to being now, but it's still hours away. Ooh, a little jazzy type music tonight. see. I want some sort of stone. No. Oh, I do actually, kind of, I was actually thinking about that. Switch's music policies are kind of different, I believe, as far as versus YouTube, but it's still the same. If you want to monetize, it has to be music like what I'm playing. I just can't remember what they are. I don't have a good link, unfortunately. I do have Evil Link, though, someplace. Insert reference to Legend of Zelda. Check. I'll find you information later on that, Taro. You just hit me up. You know where. It's like Goodman, or I think it was Saul Goodman or something like that. Or McShady Gaming. I knew it was something like that. Yeah, I just don't know what the policies are. I try to know what the policies are, because, you know, I do this constantly. It's just hard to remember everything. Also, Taro, when you're not busy with everything else on the server, would you mind posting in the Discord for us information on, like, the different commands on how to get people back to, like, islands and whatnot when you're not busy? I don't expect you to do anything right now. Yes, he should have 3. Oh, you know what I mean. Ugh. Cheese and rice. Ugh, what is this nonsense? See that? USB, that's convenient. I tend to forget my USBs. It's
That's all I wanna do.
What in the world? How did I screw up? Oh, okay. I see it. I didn't chat say anything. You guys in chat, you're not keeping me on track. What am I gonna do with you guys? Whoopsies. He called Tarl, bro. Hey, Tarl, can you do me a favor and make a broth with him? It's a reference to a TV show. Oh, cool. Thanks, Darl. What's the one say? Do we have that on? You ever hear of TV show called what's it called? How I Met Your Mother? Okay then.
Let's see.
There is not that I know of. I'm sure you can set one up if you want to. Okay, I need a bucket of water. Who wants to give me some water? Oh wait, I got some water right here. Fresh water. It's quite enjoyable, actually. Let's see, get this bucket here. Fix this water. You know, I could use the water fixing command and world edit, but you know, I didn't think of that. Hashtag blame Google. I don't know. Excuse me. There's not one what? I'm corn fuzzled. Oh, well, yeah, of course not. I know there's not, but, you know, at least I had to ask. At least I'm polite enough to ask. Jeez. Get off my island! Pepe. FYI, Magoo hates spiders, like, really badly. If you want Magoo to freak out, they're out. Okay, something's off here. Besides me. What in the world am I listening to? I think I'll listen to some of this. Magooch is not approved with that kind of music. Oh, for heaven's sakes. Where's Chrono? Oh wait, Chrono's actually active. Poke him. Okay. So we two. Did you poke him? Yay. Chrono has been poked. Oh, Tarl, don't worry about it. I was just making sure somebody hit Chrono up in the Discord chat. Which, you know. He's actually in the voice channel we have down there. I could always go down there and poke him down there. Oh, no, that came out wrong. Let's see. Great Wood, no. Ghost Wood, no. Yeah, that tree blows up. Hashtag wanna wreck it. Oh, hi Dram, how are you tonight? Good to see you in the chat. I'm playing on my Skyfactory server tonight, if you wanted to come and join us. We're running the 2.5 now. It's quite a cool Alder. Alder. Oh, Roman. I like Roman. Thanks, Darl. Oh, that's so cool. The bark is green. That is cool. Not gonna lie. Cool. I'm gonna put one over here. Okay. Yeah, that's cool. Help. There. Yes. Let's see. What's really cool about my island, I've got a slime island over here, and one over there. This one is actually, I think, in the boundaries of my island. Even though it doesn't seem like it, I believe that's in the boundary. Get the underside of this looking a bit pretty. Cool. Now, I think I'm gonna put these torches back. legit sounds like Daft Punk. I know it's not Daft Punk, but that legit sounds like Daft Punk. Please, somebody tell me that does not sound like Daft Punk. Thanks, sir. I knew you would feel that way. It's got a very similar style. I mean, if this guy didn't, this artist didn't take any reference points from Daft Punk, I'd be shocked. I believe it's, I don't even know who this is. It's Monster Cat, and it's on random, so. Let's see about this spawn. Excuse me. I like it. That floor is awesome. Hey, and guess what? It's not even lava. The floor is not lava. At least not here, anyway. What's this thingamadoohickey around spawn here, Taro? Well, yeah, it is lacking, but I mean, what can you do? We just turned into the server. The Master Builder Rogue hasn't even been on. I mean, Mandy, I don't even think she's been on, has she? Then again, she's not watching my stream right now because she's a punk. Oh, okay. Cool, gotcha. Actually, I think Mandy should probably be asleep right now because she was having a hard time staying awake a lot earlier. If I remember right. I hope she's sleeping. She needed it. Oh! Hi, Dram. Welcome to the server. Should have spawned inside the building? No, he did not. He spawned on top of the building. I'm setting the spawn outside of the building. Oh, yeah. That's awesome, too. Not really. I'm sorry your client crashed there, Dram. We've had some issues with clients and whatnot crashing because of plugins that are clashing. No, he actually spawned on top. I don't know why it spawned him on top, but it spawned him on top. Minecraft logic, you know. Oh well. It did that for me too, when I first joined. It was quite an annoying thing. Let's see. Let's see what my island level is. Current level is 0. Current level is still 0. Well, I'm on my island. Hashtag, I don't know. Guess it doesn't work. Let's see. I wonder if map does nothing either. I might have to remove those item kits off the store page. Just saying. Yeah, just a heads up, it might crash you. But do it anyway, because, you know, why not? Nah, I'm just kidding, Charles. I'm trying to... Oh, welcome back, Dran, to the server, that is. Oh, man. It is toasty in here. Yeah, server is a work in progress. Let's see what we got. Apparently it's 75. Huh. I got a really cool new thermometer, so I know how warm it is in my room. It's probably about 85 in here, really, but, you know, I'm full of hot air. Yeah. I was already at my island. I'm a dunce. I think I'm gonna have enough time tonight. Who's an older guy? Me? I'm not an older guy. I'm just a guy. Simple guy who likes to build. That's true. I'm not. I'm running off a guy's server who lives in Canada because he's cool like that. No, I wish he'd get his butt back here so he can fix the stupid plugins that are broken. Tomorrow, we've been running this server for how long now? Like, 9 months? I mean, I think. No, way longer than that. Oh man, it's been over a year. This particular server, it's been at least a year. But yeah, I am streaming for St.Jude, play live Thingamajigger. I am part of this team that includes Bacon Donut and a tactical pinup. So if you would, I really want to hit my goal of $500. Hit up the exclamation point Magoo command in chat. See how you can donate to me. None of the money comes to me. It actually goes out to St. Jude, and that's used to help children who are at St. Jude with any of their bills. Everything, all that sort of cool stuff that goes on at St. Jude, they never pay a cent. Not a cent. I don't even think they have to pay for gas to get there and get home. I don't remember exactly what the details on that are. I don't think I've ever heard the details on that particular item, but I mean, they literally don't pay for anything. It's quite awesome what St. Jude does. I've got to figure out how I'm going to build a house, but I'm not going to build a house tonight. I think I'm going to do that tomorrow on the stream. I talk too fast, probably. Let me do this. Poke him. Yeah, that works. Cool. thanks, Dram. It's awesome that you were able to provide that information for us. Do you happen to know, Dram, why I wouldn't be able to... Shoot. What was I going to say? Why the island level thingamajig doesn't work? Like, if I do the island level on there, it says nothing. Yeah, I did, island level, I asked and then checked the island level. It's supposed to just tell you in chat. Apparently it didn't. I don't know why. Much better. I don't know if that's even possible, can I? I'll have to talk to our dev and see. That could possibly be something, that's a mod config, not a, actual server config. Or Tarl knows the answer to that. You know, that's why I keep him around. He's pretty cool, like that, having random answers. Okay, guys. So yeah. I'm gonna have to call it an evening, because I gotta go to bed. I gotta get up in the morning. I gotta go to work. And then tomorrow night, around 10:30, something like that, I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna stream again. I might not play Minecraft tomorrow night in the stream. I might do something else. I don't know what. We'll see. You guys could always check out my YouTube channel and see what I play on there. I play other games other than YouTube, or other than Minecraft. And please make sure you hit the exclamation point Magoo. Check out how you can donate to St.Jude for my particular charity team, I guess, if you would. I'm trying to raise up to $500 for myself. Not that it goes to me, it goes to St.Jude. So yeah. Thanks so much for coming and stopping by. I'm going to actually hit the sheets. Good night, guys. Hope to see you again tomorrow.